All right. Good morning, everyone. So I was on the forums the other day, and someone had asked how to rig a skirt, and the answer was use leader-follower behavior. And I thought, hey, here's a great opportunity for the channel. I can demonstrate how to do that. So I went back to Marionette. Her legs currently look like this. Her leg and her skirt, it dangles a little bit. It's independent and got dangle behavior on it. And I was sort of thinking to myself, oh, she's got a slit just like Supergirl. But really, it doesn't look great. It would look a lot better if the skirt followed the leg. So let's try the method that I learned on the forums. So I guess maybe let's go into the rigging. We can look at the artwork first. So everything is exactly the same, except I divided the torso into the skirt and the top like before. But I put hips in, I just called them base, and the legs are attached to the hips. So everything's basically like normal. Okay, so let's go back into the rigging. I have made the skirt, or the skirt was already independent, and it's got dangle behavior and everything on it. So we'll leave everything like is. And let's go down onto the right leg. We're gonna take our Jagger tool, hit enter, and we'll call it right skirt. And let's select that. And I'm gonna copy it, but before I leave, I'm going to call this leader. And now I'm gonna go onto the skirt level, and I'm gonna hit paste. I'm going to select it and I'm going to call this follower. And now let's go do that to the left leg as well. So we'll take our little dragger, so L for the dragger tool. We'll put it to where the skirt and the leg end. We'll hit enter and we'll call this one left skirt. I'm going to copy it, call it leader, and then we'll go back to the skirt level. And we'll hit paste, select it again, and we'll call this one follower. And we might have to move these around a little bit, but we'll see how it looks. So the last thing we need to do actually is add leader follower behavior to it. And now let's go back and see how we did. So what we're hoping for is that the skirt moves with the legs. There. So it just works amazing, and it's really easy. So the other thing I thought I'd try, because I know draggers don't work nice with motion library, but wouldn't it look great if the skirt moved with the legs properly in motion library? So let's go on to the motion library. I still have that puppet. I don't know if I've fixed the skirt in that one. Torso. Oh, yeah, I have. Okay, so we should just be able to do the exact same thing. So let's go on to our left leg. Oh, I see. I haven't actually fixed the skirt properly. There we go. That's not attached. So we'll hit our dragger tool. We'll go to where the leg ends. I think these sticks aren't quite high enough. We'll go to where the leg and the skirt meet. Hit enter. We're gonna call it left skirt. Selected and copy. I'll call it leader. We'll go on to the skirt level and hit paste and call it follower. And then we'll go to the right leg and do the same thing. Oh, I wonder why these aren't attached properly. Okay, take your dragger tool. Hit enter. We'll call it right skirt. Copy it. We'll call it leader. Go back onto the skirt level. Hit paste and call it follower. And now let's pull her into the scene. Or here's her motion library scene. And let's select. Dance. Let's just go beat step. Oh, am I on the right? Let's go back into rig and let's just create a new scene and make sure that I've got that the correct scene. Oh, I didn't add leader follower behavior. That's what's not working. Add leader follower behavior, don't forget. And now let's go to the scene. Yeah, and her skirt is following her legs. Here, we'll turn motion library off. Oh yeah, she doesn't have draggers, so we can't see it in action. Let's do one that's maybe her legs move more. Well, they do move. It's a little hard to see. Let's slow down. Oh yeah, you can see there's a little bit of artifacts because I think I haven't made her hips red. They're still blue. But apparently it works good on Motion Library as well. So yeah, if you want to rig a skirt with leader follower behavior, it's pretty simple to do. Just make sure that you don't forget to name each of those draggers. And the one on the leg is the leader, the one on the skirt is the follower. Anyway, I hope you have a great afternoon. Take care, everybody. Thank you for joining me. Bye. Here is a closer look at the skirt rigged up with leader follower behavior. I think it works great, and it also works with Motion Library. So yeah, if you've got a skirt, I would try rigging it up like that. Have a great afternoon, everybody. Bye.